I'm Jesse.
Hi, my name's Miley.
We're from Texas and you're watching
Fun for Louie.
Good afternoon, guys. I am heading over to get some lunch with my grandparents with my mum. Hey, mum. And it's an alright day today. It's not too drizzly and cold and stuff. Right, we've arrived to pick up my grandparents. I'm gonna have to jump in the back of this very small car so my grandma can get in the front because she's not quite as agile as me. We sat down for lunch. I got sausage and mash. My grandpa's got stir fry, cake for grandma, and soup for mum. This is lovely. Nice little family lunch. Oh, we just finished our lunch at Polston Lacey, which is a nice little cute area near Bookham in Surrey. And now we're heading back, and I'm gonna head up to London to see Alfie. Yo, man!
How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Your camera, man.
Yes, bro. Oi, haven't you got this camera?
Don't even start on that camera, man.
Get in. Yo, man. Stig.
Oi, the side of Rodney's ruined.
I know, it's
right. Smashed him up, man.
Yeah.
Oh yes, Hash Brothers.
Are you getting ready for some trampoline instead?
I've not done a backflip on trampoline in years.
You can't backflip on
trampoline. Get ready.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
Give that guy a go,
you
man.
You got that. Foam bit, yeah, you got that.
Oi, Alfie, you going on holiday to the trampoline in place,
yeah? Yeah, I was leaving the foam pit,
Wait, sit here, lads. Sit here.
So after driving for hours on end, we finally arrived at the trampolining place. I'm looking forward to this.
Chilly, man.
What are you guys saying? You ready to trampoline?
I'm excited, man. I'm pumped for this.
Yeah! And who's over here? How are you guys doing?
Yeah, you alright, bro?
Yeah, good.
You're gonna look after me and make me do like so.
Yeah, we'll help you.
We're gonna teach you, man.
Okay.
How you doing, man?
Hi, doing, man.
Hey, mate. All right? Yeah, good. Right, we're all ready. We're all wearing these hilarious blue socks. I think they're sexy.
So, dude, you're going to get me doing a somersault?
Yeah, we're going to teach Jamie how to do a somersault. Me and Alfie will spot you, so you can't go wrong.
And there's a summit backflip little area to learn.
And Steve's kind of in the same boat, aren't you? You did them before, but are you confident?
No, I've got that, man.
Yeah, you got it.
I'll try.
Here we are, guys. Check this out. Get ready. It's going to be nuts. Yeah! me. High five. Exhausted.
Tired, isn't it?
That is my tired day.
Wait, now he's nailing the front somersaults. Look at him. Getting out of the foam pit. All right, let's get the rope for Jamie. Let's get it. Right. There you go. I'm getting Jamie out. Time for dodgeball. Dodgeball. I'm out. Don't think I've got natural dodgeball skills. Good work, Alfie. Yes, bro. I'm exhausted. I think that's it. We're done. What an amazing session.
Alright, do you know where you're going, dude?
Nah. I've worked up an appetite, though.
We'll wait for you.
We're going to eat. You're going to take us somewhere good to eat?
I'm going
to
feed you.
Alright. Wait, who's that guy, though? What's that restaurant? Alright, we're here. Jamie Oliver's.
Thank you.
Cool.
Sweet.
Yeah.
So basically, the way the menu works in Italy, and you can do it here, is we hit up antipasti. That's what gets you going, all the little pieces. So, plank's going to come out.
So you've picked out some stuff for us to start here?
Yeah, and it's just cured meats and beautiful grilled vegetables and little bits and pieces. Hot things, crunchy things, cold things, sweet things, sour things. And
nice.
It just gets you really excited. And then you're supposed to have a little starter portion of pasta, and then maybe share stuff about, and then share a main course, like, between two or three of you. That's the way you're supposed to do it, but
all right.
Of course everyone just does whatever they want.
So what are these?
That's risotto balls stuffed with mozzarella and mushrooms, and then you just rip it open, put it in that tomato sauce, and then put it in your gob.
All right, uh-oh.
There you go, you did it magically.
There you go, get some tomato sauce in there.
Stiff it right in there, come on, get in there.
Alright, let's get this one now.
It's hot though.
It's hot. This is called music bread, crispy bread, some cheese and stuff, and all that is with mushrooms. Looks delicious. Hello.
Jamie, do you want to teach Zoe how to make all of this? I get that from a long day, and Zoe's got all of this prepared for me.
Come on, let's do it.
Why don't you prepare it for Zoe? Help me.
Nah.
Right, we're just teaching Jamie the secrets of Snapchat.
That was mine today.
He's trying to get his head around it. Right, we've got the next course, pasta, got a few little dishes here we're sharing, we're trying this out. This is a chili prawn.
Me and Jamie's sausage.
Yeah, you're eating Jamie's sausage? I need to check that out. Starters, main courses are done. It's dessert time. Check these out. This is Arctic roll, naughty brownie. What's this one called? Pavlova. Hello.
And then this is like a little Viagra special. Sorbets.
Oh wow.
Cheers, bro.
There you go. Cheers, Alfie.
That's great.
All right. Cheers, Jamie. All right, we destroyed that dinner. That was incredible. Wait, how good was that, Steve?
Such good food, man.
Alfie, what are you saying, bruv?
I'm saying I'm like so tired now.
I'm so full.
I'm done. My stomach.
We are heading out. Thanks, guys. See you later, Jamie. It's been a good night. It's been good fun. Well done on the backflip.
I don't look like an old boy. Just trying to go low profile.
And thanks for taking us to your lovely Jamie's Italian. If you guys haven't tried this, you need to go and check out your local one.
Yeah.
We're getting back in Rodney.
It's freezing.
Let's go. So guys, we've driven down to Brighton to drop Alfie off, and we've arrived at the new house with Zoe's up, and Steve's come down as well, and we're going to stay over tonight for a little slumber party.
And it's already 20 past three. And the only reason I'm awake is because I slept from 5 till midnight.
Oh, I'm glad you are though. It means I actually get to see Zoe before I head off. And we're having a laptop club. It's all nice. And guys, I won't give you a house tour, but you can check it on their vlogs. But their new house is lovely and cosy, and it smells of Christmas because Zoe's been burning some Christmas candles somewhere. What are these candles?
46 different candles at once.
No, it's only two. So that one's called Christmas Tree.
I wish you guys could smell these candles.
And then there's a white company one called Winter, if anyone's interested.
Yeah, like, honestly,
I
didn't realise smells in a house make such a difference, but it makes me feel so cosy here. Right guys, it's gone 4 in the morning. We're heading off to bed. Night everyone.
Night.
I can't wait for breakfast in the morning.
Night.
And I'll see you guys tomorrow morning as well. Peace out, enjoy life, live the adventure.
Bye.